The militants were hiding on the edge of a field about 60 miles, 50 miles southwest of Kirkuk in northern Iraq when the Boers overwhelmed them on Sunday. Again, 3 killed, 5 others were injured.
They will be met with fire and fury like the world has never seen.
First flight from Poland, a whole lot of cash, first flight from Poland.